I realized a while ago that as a classical musician, you don't often get a chance to play what you want to play.
I've kind of always had the itch to get outside of that classical norm.
I love how experimental we can be.
Sybarite is a chance to just kind of let loose and do crazy things and do all different kinds of repertoire.
I don't really see in a classical career how I can do anything that's going to be more unique than this.